Namaste all. Today's world has taught us a lot of lessons. We all were running behind money and time, whereas the small virus has made us to be inside the home in this pandemic situation. So, a big lesson what we have learned from this incident is we have to live with the nature, then the nature will protect us. This is what Ayurveda has been teaching since last 5,000 years. Ayurveda has two goals. One is preventive health system, as well as second is curative health system. Preventive health system is what is the main focus of Ayurveda. By following the methods like Dinacharya, the daily routines, Ritucharya, the seasonal routines, Sadvrita, the good conduct, as well as Vegana Dharana, that is not holding the natural urges. There are many rules and regulations which are laid in Ayurveda to promote the health, to have the preventive health and have a good health in the living being. In the present scenario, the coronavirus, the COVID-19, is making a lot of threat to the humanity. Even though the coronavirus has not been explained in Ayurveda directly, there are so many relevant topics which are explained in Ayurveda. Let me give the details in a short. There is an explanation of Janapadodvamsha, that is the pollution of air, water and land, which will be leading to a lot of diseases. Here, this can be taken as the air pollution because it is spreading through the droplet, through the air. So, the cough, cold and breathing difficulty, these all diseases are explained under this air pollution. As well as, this disease can be taken under the communicable diseases, as WHO has defined it as a pandemic disease. This is explained in Ayurveda as Upasargika Roga. That means the disease which is spreadable or communicable. As well as the Ayurveda explains about the Ritu Sandhi, which is very important concept in this period, because we have been running between the spring and the summer. Here, during this seasonal changes, the common diseases can be felt like fever, cold and cough. So these all can be taken as one of the references of Ayurveda regarding these communicable diseases.